So, you're the one who killed my men. The pretender who wants to be the blade.
You must be the pirate who's too scared to use his name.
I'm the Red Blade, you worm. The real Red Blade. And you've got one chance to explain yourself before I burn a hole through your head.
Hard to explain myself to a dead man.
You're a piece of work, but you're not leaving here alive.
You there. You look like my kind of person, if you know what I mean.
Care to explain that?
Well, as I am currently in the market for a person with a good bit of business-like sense, I mean that you look like just that kind of person. I have a little job that needs doing with a big reward for the doer. My buddy's been taken captive, see, and I'm looking to buy a rescue. My buddy Orin's a world-class Mandalorian Jedi killer. He went into Fothra's on account he heard the hut was hoarding some kind of treasure. But he ended up frozen in carbonite and hanging as a trophy on Fothra's wall. I was hoping you could help him down.
Frozen in carbonite? Care to explain that?
He's stuck solid in a brick of carbonite in a kind of suspended animation, just waiting to be thawed. I expect he's hanging in Fothra's gallery. Unfortunately, something about being frozen like my buddy's been makes you lose your sight for a spell. But you just thaw him out and I'll come in after you cleared the path. I'm not exactly a fighter, see, but my buddy's sickness isn't your problem. Deal?
I could use the credits.
Great, thanks. And try to be stealthy about it. No sense getting all of Fothra's guards breathing down our necks. Good luck!
Gotta have a good time.
Yeah! Got a little present for ya.
Who are you? Why can't I see anything? If you're one of Father's goons, I swear I'll...
Burnock hired me to free you.
Burnock, the idiot. I told him not to stick his neck out. Get away from me. I can handle myself. If only I could see. Can't someone turn on a light?
It's not the lights. You're blind, you idiot. You've got hibernation sickness.
What? Hibernation sickness? Blast it. Blast it. Forget it. Sorry. Thank you for getting me out of there. Just wasn't sure I could trust you. Look, I came in here to find a stash Father is said to be hiding. I found the key to the stash, but as soon as I grabbed it, I got froze. Take the key and the stash as your reward for saving my life. As for me, I'll call my pal Burnock. Think I'll be safe waiting here for him to help me out. Burnock may not look like much, but he's dependable to a fault. Besides, you seem to have cleared the place well enough. Anyway, thanks again. Maybe I'll see you back in Jaguna at old Nemrose.
Look who's here! You're the one that saved my buddy Orin!
Without you, that man'd still be hanging in Fathra's trophy room. He's got a few scrapes, but he's doing pretty well.
I'm very good at my work.
Well, thank you anyhow. Here's your credits. And I'll tell you what, once Orin's sight is all back, we'll buy you a drink. A couple of drinks.